Take him. Damn.
Oh, almost caught that one.
All right, guys. I'm at the Lumen Farm with Tlain. We're getting ready to go up north and hunt with some buddies up there. Gooch isn't here. He's in Tennessee with the hunting public at the moment, so he's not going to be here with us. Stay tuned and see what you see.
All right, man, what's going on?
So we're out here in this little timber hole. We messed him up pretty good, about 250 yards from here yesterday, and we saw him pouring in here pretty good.
Hey, right here.
So, oh, kill it, boys, kill him. So it's gonna be a pretty good day, I'd say.
Sorry.
Yeah, if they keep on doing like that, it should be a quick one.
You get
yeah.
it, bro.
Yeah. I'm gonna leave you to it then.
All right.
But
we'll get to banging.
We're with the Henry and the Cahokia boys today, so should be pretty dirty. They come up and they snow goose hunt with us sometimes. And the way we met is we sold them some snow goose rags and we just started hunting together. So we already got a Drake Mallard down and we're gonna see how the rest of the day goes. But it should be pretty good. So stay tuned.
Kill him.
What, did we kill one?
We killed two. Kill that one on
kill
the
water.
Right, bottom one's
a Drake. The one that landed is a Drake.
Right here.
Kill, kill.
Good shooting, boys.
Alright, what do we got? Three on the water, three wood
duck?
Three or four?
Yeah.
Got you a Drake Woody.
I looked at that thing five times over before I shot it.
Get ready. We got more coming. Should we kill these ones?
Hey, 4 miles, come from the right. 4 miles, come from the right. Put dust on the deck. What dust on the deck?
Go.
Wow. We're good.
Kill through the trees.
We are good.
Good shooting, boys.
Take him. Damn!
Oh, almost caught that one.
Hey, I got me a drink.
I said that's impressive.
I got him.
There you go, Kyle. Nice. Pretty.
He's a little bit.
He's down.
Yeah, he's down.
He's down. Someone
you better go chase him, bro.
Clean him up.
Right here. Oh my God.
Go!
Is it the south wind like it's supposed to be?
Yeah. Not much of a wind at all.
Shot, boys.
Yeah, boys, I was trying to trick you, turn the camera on. I thought I had to shoot.
Pretty sure I got
that. I did not.
I'm 100% sure I did not.
Yeah, I did not shoot.
I thought they were going to kill it right there.
Yeah, me too.
Man.
Coming right down the line.
Got it!
Watch him. Shoot that one in the water.
Dead. Shoot
that one at the wall. He might come back around.
Hey,
watch that hen right there. Shoot that hen, would you? Are those gaddies?
No, wood ducks.
Dad, shoot that one again.
I'd imagine he's dead.
I
fucking hens in one drain.
I shot at the drain.
Okay, T-Lane.
Get out of the sun! Old hen, because you can tell by the way it is.
That thing is tiny. God, a dome.
Henry, how'd you feel about today's hunt all day?
Oh, it was a grind, but you know, we got 25, I think, on the day, so pretty good. I mean, we didn't get skunked in the afternoon. It was pretty worth it, so, I mean, yeah. Didn't ask for much better on the second day of duck season when it's 75 degrees.
Yeah. Yeah, it's definitely different.
Yeah. Should have some colder weather coming and probably some better hunting too, so.
Yep. But, well, thanks for having us out.
Yeah, no, it was awesome.
We'll see you boys again sometime. Sure. You know you can come up to that pit and hunt snow geese with us.
Yeah.
Now that you guys sold yours. So, we're expecting y'all.
Oh, yeah.
All right, guys, that about does it for us here up north. We're headed back home. We ended the day with 25, T-Lane, wasn't it? Yeah. And so hopefully we got enough footage to make it worthwhile and stuff. I think we got some pretty good stuff. And Ethan's getting ready to come back from Tennessee. He's gonna link up with T-Lane and head down to a public land spot. And so hopefully they get him pretty good down there, and that'll be another video. So stay tuned, might get to see some cool stuff. See you guys.
Only a coward to pick up a gun, to shoot up a crowd.
Gotta do that to Greenhead sometimes, especially when it's a chip shot for a dead eye.
Yeah, that's now the Vegas lights, they won't lose a glow, and the band.